Yeah, I can feel it when it hits my head. I go, oh shit. Poor Ben. A couple of the races that I've ridden this year, they made it so you had to basically side to go under the darn thing. So I've learned a little bit. I'm still not good at it, but that is definitely about momentum. Otherwise, you just fall over.
Yep.
Good.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, but it snapped and
tangled in the axle. Well, this is your yellow strap or orange strap from your truck.
Well, actually, it's my truck.
Okay.
Fuck, my Jeep would make it through that.
Somebody say they need a sock?
Yeah, that would be amazing.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I don't even mind looking stupid on YouTube.
You want to go over here?
Oh, if it gets you views, I don't really. Alright, which one do you want? Whichever one's not as snapping. I'd probably take that one because, fair warning, I may have almost flipped it when I was on it. Oh, you saw it?
Oh, yeah, we're all on it.
Did I flip it?
No, you were.
I got it close though. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm kind of.
Particularly my head. Yeah, you should probably move my head. Just saying.
A little bit more. Can you go now?
Huh?
Are you okay now?
Yeah,
okay, hold on. Okay.
Okay, maybe not.
Hold on.
Right,
yeah. Okay, go ahead. That's yours, so.
Yep. I'm gonna run his. His is easier to get.
Swear to God, man. Every time we come out here, you always have to have someone else help us pull.
Well, that's how we got his dirt bike stuff.
Oh, yeah. Over there, right by the freaking lake, we were drag racing. Everything was dry except this, like, 8 foot wide, 10 foot long stretch. And he fucking rooster tailed me, and I went to the right. He had four huge ass fucking guys.